Looking for number one.
He kind of changed it up and just fancied it up, lining it up, and that was beautiful. He did the same with the flag. This guy's rocking and rolling right now. Oh man, trouble in River City. That's a mistake. You don't want to happen, especially when you got a run going this good. You got to stay just under that out of control now as he does some great lead changes. Now he looks smooth again.
Up and over that pole. Nice work. Here's your second pole. Get that deal done right there. Nice job, Kevin. Picking up the left lead, coming off that second pole. Looking for his next job to do right down here. The other end of the camp, that lead. Boy, stops. Says the nice one's down very nicely. He's over to grab that rope. All right, grab the wrong rope. You got one rope that's got a knot on it, one rope that don't. You want to grab the one that has a knot on it. That's the one that's going to keep that rope from falling back through that horse when you get through this obstacle. Now he's going to set it back up. All right. Right on over to that pole gate. Reaches down, grabs his pole. Gates up below. Nice job, cowboy. Get that horse around, sets that pole down, do it for the pole gate. Alright, right on over to the slide and glide. Wheels that horse around, puts him in reverse, runs over a barrel. He's going to give him a roll back. He's getting out of there, moving right on over to the keyhole. That's his nice horse tag. Rolls him around over his hocks, he's out of there. He's looking for the chairman flag, and here he comes.